Create 3 chain stitches from the point in your row where you want to add the picot. Insert your hook under the top 2 loops of the next chain of the previous row, catch the yarn. Work 1 single crochet. Repeat the preceding steps.